Tatar, first year devil, cuts behind the net. Here's Tatar circling. Delayed penalty call against the Rangers. To the bench goes Bernier. A shot by Tatar. He scores! Tomas Tatar, welcome to New Jersey. It's 4-1.
What a terrific pass from Colton White on the delayed penalty coming up to the Rangers. And he feeds Boquist, right? His wheelhouse, quick one-time shot, gives the Devils a 4-1 lead, or Tatar, excuse me, who scores the goal there. But that was a beautiful play by Colton White on the delayed call as he pitched down the left wall, heads-up play, didn't just throw it to net, showed some patience, poise, and he found Tatar through the seam. He was on his off wing at the time.